Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Microsoft Teams has another great feature rolling out. Everyone should have this by the end of July 2021. It is called Chat Bubbles. Let's take a look at it. So when you're in a Teams meeting with multiple people, not everyone wants to be verbal. Some people just want to have a chat or a conversation. As you know, this icon right up here will pull up your show conversation panel. The issue with that is a lot of people don't want to do that. So now what you can do, I'm in a meeting with just Carol right now. Carol is on this phone right here. Carol says, hello, watch this. There it is right above at the top there. It's got her initials, Carol Wilson, hello. So that is Chat Bubbles. It's that simple. I don't have to have the conversation panel running to see it, is the advantage of that. Now, one little item, if you say, Chris, I don't want to see that, I'd rather just turn on the show conversation and look at it here. Sure, come over here to the three dots, more options. Don't show chat bubbles. If Carol types another message, she's going to say test in four A's. I don't see it on my screen. I still get notified in the show conversation icon up here. So that's what Carol just wrote. One other item I do want to mention, I'm going to go back and turn show chat bubbles on. Test 4444. There it is. If you have show chat bubbles enabled and you turn on the conversation panel, I've noticed that because you've got the conversation panel running, you are not going to see the chat messages. I just do want to point that out for you. So now you're not seeing the chat bubbles, even though I have enabled show bubbles. Anyway, it's a cool feature. It just came out. I just saw it today when I was in a meeting, and I'm like, okay, that's pretty cool. So there's your video about it. If you have any questions at all about this feature, please let me know, and I'll put as much as I can also in the description down below. Feel free to subscribe. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.